In India, we believe that we live as one family under God. Indian civilization always chanted Om Shanti. This acknowledged connection with all other living beings. This was the message of Archbishop Philip Neri Ferrao at Christmas reception.
The Christmas reception was held at the Archbishop's Palace at Altinho on Thursday evening and was attended by Governor of Goa Mridula Sinha, Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar, Ministers, former Chief Minister Pratap Singh Rane, Mayor of Panaji Surendra Furtado and other dignitaries.
We live in India, in a civilization that has always chanted and continues to chant Om Shanti, acknowledging our connection with all other living beings and with the rest of creation. The gift of divine peace that we celebrate at Christmas becomes a task for all of us to make peace, harmony, and genuine freedom come true in the life of every citizen in our country. We may say that the Vasudhaiva Kutumbakam Shloka is profoundly engraved in the land, the people and the culture that we have collectively helped shape up in this small state down the ages. Peacemaking is the mission of the Church, which continues the mission of Jesus, the Prince of Peace, that the Church in Goa will be only too glad to offer her collaboration in the building of a supportive society that sincerely and genuinely promotes peace and harmony in our land.
Our video journalist Viraj Kamath in Panji.